Kei and Hibiki, on the lookout for a solo to sing on tour, have come across a short motet by Antonio Caldara. They have repaired to the palace's staterooms to practice in secret. The Habsburgs had a few cool parties here. Liszt and Brahms played in this room. The grand piano was Ravel's. The boys are not really supposed to be here, but the acoustics are great. The Augarten Palais houses the 100 boys of the choir school. The boys, who all maintain a number of secret hiding places in various nooks and crannies of the building, have made the Baroque Palace their own. It is their home from home for the duration of their time with the choir, which in some cases starts as early as kindergarten. They all enjoy Vienna. The favorite coffee house ideally provides the right kind of literature. Mr. Donald Duck is the second most famous choir boy, and no one has ever looked better in a trouserless sailor suit.